If you have one of these wicked awesome Ryobi pressure washers with the idle down feature on what would otherwise be a normal Honda engine. So on this one, this little piece broke. You can see this end here just pulled right out of the assembly. So as a result, it wasn't pulling on this governor spring. So what we did, we just removed that cable altogether and we moved the governor spring to its original location. Now it operates correctly, like a normal pressure washer. Simple fix, no parts needed.